Hi guys, and welcome to Different Russia channel. In this video I want to show you one of the biggest squares in Moscow. It is the Komsomolskaya Square, or we call it Three Station Square, Площадь трёх вокзалов. There are very many tourists here because three big rail terminals are located here. And I will also give some practical advice for those tourists who are going to visit Moscow. So, top 5 ideas what you should not do here on the Komsomolskaya Square. So, let's start. The Komsomolskaya Square is one of the biggest squares in Moscow. It's often referred to informally as Three Station Square, Площадь трёх вокзалов, or simply Three Stations, Три вокзала, because here there are three big rail terminals: Ленинградский, Ярославский, and Казанский. Before 1932, the Komsomolskaya Square was known as the Kalinchevskaya Square. The first rail terminal was Leningradsky. From that terminal, trains go in the direction of St. Petersburg. From 1924 up to 1991, St. Petersburg was called Leningrad, so the name of the terminal, Leningradsky, is connected with the name of the city, Leningrad. Leningrad, Leningradsky. Leningradsky railway station or rail terminal. In 1862, the Yaroslavsky rail terminal was constructed nearby. On the opposite side of the field, the Kazansky rail terminal was constructed 2 years later. So now we have three huge rail terminals in one place, almost in the center of Moscow. And of course, there are very many tourists here. Not only tourists from foreign countries, but also Russian tourists. Tourists from many, many cities of Russia. A few words about the name of the square. The square received its permanent name in honor of the Komsomol members. Komsomol is a communist union of youth. So let's call this a communist party for young people. Not far from the Komsomolskaya Square, there is also a famous hotel. It is the Hilton Moscow Leningradskaya Hotel. This is a Stalinist skyscraper that was built in 1950s. The building with columns is the metro station, which is called Komsomolskaya Kolcevaya. To the left from this metro station is Leningradsky terminal, and to the right is Yaroslavsky terminal. Komsomolskaya metro station was completed in early 1950s. The most recent addition is the Moskovsky department store. In Russian we call it Универмаг Московский. It is on the eastern side of the square. This store was built in 1983. What to tell you about this store, guys? It is a very, very expensive store with a lot of boutiques. Personally, I do not buy anything there because it is very expensive for me. But from time to time I go to Универмаг Московский, to Московский department store, because on the second floor there is a very, very big and very good DIY store, which is called Leonardo. Leonardo, that is like American Hobby Lobby. Now we are underground with you guys, and we are going along the underground passage under the Komsomolskaya Square. You know, in any underground passage there are a lot of shops. Here you can also meet some street musicians and also homeless people. But it is summer now, and during summer, Three Station Square is not a popular place for street people. A completely different picture will be here in winter when the weather is cold. Many homeless people will come here because there are many trains here, many commuter trains where they can hide during the day and night, where they can sleep, where they can keep themselves warm. And because of these homeless people, this place has a very, very bad reputation. And now some practical advice. So now it is very modern to say top 5. So top 5 ideas what you should not do here. I should tell you that I don't want to scare you, just a little caution. So number 1. First of all, I would not advise you to show that you have expensive photo and video cameras and expensive telephones such as, for example, iPhones. Usually all foreign tourists have a good and a very expensive equipment. You can be robbed here very easily. So guys, be alert to your belongings. My second advice is not to wander idly. Just pretend that you are in a hurry, that you go somewhere. It will not draw the attention of bad people to your personality. So if you show that you have some business here, that you are short of time, that you are in a hurry, so it will not draw the attention of other people, because you know, in Moscow everyone is in a hurry. No one goes idly. My third advice concerns pictures and video filming of homeless people. If you want to take a picture of a homeless person, or maybe you want to make a video, be very cautious. If they notice this, some of them can be very, very aggressive and they may break your cameras. So be very, very attentive when you take pictures of homeless people, of street people. Or just tell them that you would like to take a picture of them and offer them some money. So then they will be aggressive to you because they would love to get some money, especially dollars or euros from you. If you don't want to spend money on those people, just do not take pictures, because it may be very dangerous for you and for your equipment. My advice number 4 is concerning food. Please guys, do not eat there. Or if you are eating something, be ready that some homeless person will come to you and demand some money or some food that you eat. So if you don't want such things happen, just do not eat there. Thank you. And the last advice number five. Well, I don't advise you to be alone here, especially late at night. People usually ask me what places are dangerous in Moscow. So guys, the Komsomolskaya Square is the place where I don't recommend you to go alone, especially at night. Because of these homeless people, this place has a very, very bad reputation. So guys, these were top 5 ideas what you should not do here on the Komsomolskaya Square. I hope you liked my video, so if you liked it, please put thumbs up. If you did not like the video, so put thumbs down. If you have not subscribed and you liked my channel, please subscribe now. So thank you once again. Goodbye. See you soon in one of my next videos. Bye-bye.